Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy, BZB, and I'm back with another video. Feel me, bro? Alright, man, so we got a reaction video. We finna react to Mo3, Get Back. The song just dropped a day ago, you feel me? I heard a snippet, but I have not heard the whole song. So we finna see what's really going on. It's already at 450,000 views, you know what I'm saying? So the song going crazy one day. I ain't really never seen no numbers like that, you feel me? So that's impressive. You know what I'm saying? I want to see what he's talking about. It's crazy he's still making music that's relevant and he's not here no more. You know what I'm saying? Long live Osama, RP3. You know what I'm saying? Let's tap in. Let's see what's really going on.
He gon' roll when it's right. Ain't no question. They gon' make him take a soul in the night. Once he ran from automatics, he done chose.
See what's going down, man. Y'all know the vibes, bruh. Let's see what's popping.
Yeah. Hey, pull up real quick. Then I go to Ops. Spin back around, nigga. Hurry up. That's on game. Pockets are killing the beat.
Did this for my dog. Get his thing. Get back. Get back. When it's warrior, we go tip a tap. Two time. Ring around the rosy with this big man. We'll come around and we'll know you get your shit clapped.
Got a lot of hollows popping out this chopper. Get your shit splashed. Tell him it ain't no thing. This is cocaine. This bitch got kickback. I got the drop on the op kickback. Yeah, bitch, click clack.
Breaking a kickback. Oh, that's my mid-back. Run down on my mid-back.
Gang, gang, this they get back.
Yeah. I ain't worried about an op, cause we gon' slump some.
Make my young nigga come slump one. Get the drop, then bitch, you dumb fuck. The streets be like, yeah, I'll put them up, huh? Yeah, they know the three gon' touch some. My gorillas, they too dumb, dumb, gang, gang. They too basic, they be capping when they rap. No internet, bitch, I won't add them. Get off the gram and let's get active. The only time they get a tag from me, when I toe tag them. Big old chopper, body bag them. Bitch, I'm cut though, I'm a savage. Ooh. You can't bang with my gorillas. Bitch, this
bro, in Dallas, can't nobody rap. Bar for bar with three.
I put them bitches in them casks. I let this and I'll be juzzling Raleigh. You see what happened? After we put them niggas up, I talk about them in my caption. Hey.
Did this for my
damn, three.
Get back, get back. When it's warrior, we go tip a tap, tip a tap. Ring around the rosy with this Big Mac. Why I come around and we don't know you get your shit clapped. She only fuck me for the money, so I hit and make a
see, the thing with 3 years, he can make some fly music and then still cater to the women at the same time. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people can't do that.
My young nigga gets a geekin' with that burn and I can't calm him down. He itching for a bat. If I can't get him, he gon' wipe him out. My gorillas, they too cut though. I say, go them niggas, choke him out. Hit the flow, we brought them choppers out. Up the scope, that's what I'm talking about. She gon' firm it like a pro, she don't go. Yeah, it's up, hoe, up, hoe. Hanging out the window, I got choppers by the busload. Turn these bitches in the ashes. Yeah, this gun smoke. I'll wipe out my own kinfolk just to show them that I'm cut though. Heard a nigga from around my way, gave y'all a drop. Okay, yeah, bet that. But he can't talk to y'all no more. Guess what? Cop that little nigga way.
With a scope up like I'm robot, I'm a phone. Hashtag gorilla post.
Let them know that's my emoji. I'm big Osama.
We gon' catch him. Bro, what? You said somebody around his way gave a drop to the ops. With the hula flag, through the hula flag, I ain't y'all talking to a dead man, bro. This nigga said y'all talking to a dead man, my nigga. Why the fuck you got the walker, bro? This nigga crazy. Why the fuck you got the... Yo, this nigga 3 was wild, bro. He said y'all talking to a dead man, bro. This y'all talking to a dead man, bro. Did you see his face when he said that, bro? It's like he knew he was about to die soon on some Tupac shit, you feel me? Like, the nigga making music and diss songs from the grave, bro. He talking from the grave right now, you know what I'm saying? This is Osama, bro. This ain't 3, this Osama talking from the grave. Y'all talking to a dead man, bro. That's probably the bar that stuck out in the entire song. You know what I'm saying? But RP3, RP Roy Lee, everybody else that lost their lives during this whole ordeal, Bubba, Dro, you know what I'm saying? Anybody else on that side that lost their lives because it is, you got to understand, bro, when people is dissing people, bro, these guys are real people. These are not cartoon characters. They're not action figures. You know what I'm saying? This is not no movie. These people have families that love these people. You know what I'm saying? They real people. They got kids, everything. So when you diss somebody like that, bro, you not just dissing that person that was dead personally, you dissing everybody that loved that person or who cared for them, you know what I'm saying? So that's a sticky situation. I don't recommend dissing the dead. It's crazy I gotta say that, but that's what's going on right now. I don't recommend that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like Three could have really, you know what I'm saying? He made music without dissing. It was still doing numbers and going crazy, you feel me? He didn't have to do it. But I feel where the niggas coming from. I feel where the other side coming from when they do what they do, you feel me? You gotta look at it from both sides, man. This shit real out here. This shit ain't no game. These niggas is really dying. These people, families is really missing these people, you feel me? But that was Get Back by Osama. That wasn't Mo3, that was Osama on that song. You know what I'm saying? The song hard. He went far, you feel me? I don't recommend that, you know what I'm saying? But nigga was talented, nigga legend. RP3, RP Dro, RP, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got killed during the situation. People that got shot, you feel me? Because there's been a lot of people that has been shot that may not have been talked about, but yeah, it was like that. It's still like that. You know what I'm saying? But y'all comment down below. Oh, also one more thing. That orange flag, that Hoover flag, I want to know what's going on with that situation. I'm unfamiliar with it. He said one of his guys around his way get a drop. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's going on with that, man. But y'all comment down below. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this whole song, man. Was y'all rocking with it? Was y'all not rocking with it? Was it hard? Was it not hard, man? Y'all let me know how y'all feel. It's your boy, BZB. I'm out.
He gon' roll when it's right. Ain't no question, they gon' make him take a soul in the night. Once he ran from automatics, he done chose not to fight. We gon' catch.